students, this is grade 5, your English grammar book, and today we are going to start a new chapter, which is on page number 27, chapter number 5, adjectives. So, add plus adjectives, okay? If you see the first portion of this word, so you will see add. Add means to add something, means plus, to add some information. Okay, so adjectives are basically those words which add some more information. Okay, what kind of information, whose information, let's see in this exercise, in this chapter. Okay, write a describing word below each picture. Now they are talking about to write describing words. A beautiful queen, okay, a beautiful girl, red apple, it's princess na, so a beautiful princess, red apple, sleeping dog, okay, hot tea. This is how you can write any describing word over here. Okay, in the above exercises, you would have written some words to describe the picture. These describing words are called adjectives. Means when we are going to describe something, when we describe something about the details or everything, color, look, okay, appearance or the quality, all these things are the information, right? When we add some more information about our subject in a sentence, so those are describing words, and all the describing words are called adjectives. Okay, so this is called adjectives. So basically these are those words that describe a noun or a pronoun. Okay, adjectives describe nouns and pronouns both. They are placed before nouns, sometimes they are placed after a verb. Okay, so they can be placed before nouns or pronouns, and sometimes they come after the verb. Verb means action, okay, doing something. For example, there's a big bear in the jungle before a noun. Okay, we have delicious cookies. Cookies is a subject and delicious before a noun. The crown was adorned with sparkling jewels before a noun, jewels. These plums are juicy. Juicy, which is coming after a verb. R is verb na. So, be verb hoti hai na, R. So, this is why it is coming after the verb. The mango I ate is sour. It's also coming after a verb. I saw a flower which was beautiful. This is also coming after a verb. Now, there are the types of adjectives, students. There are total 6 adjectives types are given, okay? Adjective can be many types. The type depends on what it tells about the noun or the pronoun, okay? It tells about the noun or the pronoun. So, adjective of quality, quantity, number, demonstrative, interrogative, and possessive. These all are, you have to do the reading of them all, okay? You have to do the reading, and then in the next turn, I'll be telling you all the details about all 6 adjectives. Till then, students, do the reading of the whole chapter and have a nice day.